Welcome back to Season 9 of my Character Elimination Series. Since Pyro Luchadores lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay contestants, let's announce the prize votes. Chief got 0 votes, Helen and Keenan Thompson got 1 vote each, Rachel got 2 votes, Lori Loud got 3 votes, Armin Kusaba got 6 votes, Ellie Rose got 7 votes, Quasi got 9 votes, and Sailor Pluto wins the prize at 11 votes. She gets immunity the next time Pyro Luchadores are facing elimination. Now for the elimination votes. Lori Loud has immunity, so she is safe. Everyone else but Sailor Pluto, Helen, Quasi, Armin Kusaba, and Chief are safe at 0 votes. Armin Kusaba is safe at 2 votes. Sailor Pluto and Chief are safe at 3 votes each. Helen is safe, even at 8 votes. Which means Quasi is eliminated at 22 votes.
Aw man, now I can't win this for the Octonauts, and many people such as Brian and Astro Boy from 2002 are going to be sad when they see this. At least Professor Inkling did good back in seasons 4 and 5, good luck to everyone else, and I'll see you guys at the finale.
Our next stop is Madrid, Spain. Welcome to Madrid, Spain. Your next challenge is a Flamenco dance contest. The team that has the better dances win the challenge, while the other team is facing elimination. 3, 2, 1, go! So the team that impressed me the most with their flamenco dance is. I'm the most impressed with Almina Force's flamenco dance, meaning they win this challenge, while Pyro Luchadores are facing elimination again.
Vote for anyone to be eliminated and who to win the prize. Sailor Pluto has immunity, so you cannot vote for her to be eliminated. Voting ends on June 1st, 2024. At 6:30 p.m. Mountain Time.
Stop the music. We ride fast like a bullet. We do anything we want.